what's up, Washington here with Oxford Indie Magazine, with Michael Pearson, responsible for tonight's concert and party. What inspired you to do this, sir?
The reason why there's not so many seats, you're supposed to be able to walk around and mingle and talk and have fun while we're rocking it out. Somebody say, God rocks. Now we need to make this very successful. This is a great idea. Let's give it up for Water Walking Events. The reason why we need to make this successful, because you notice it's called God Rocks Volume What?
What?
So that means we need God Rocks Volume. Then God Rocks Volume. Oh, we got some 50 Tysons in here, okay. All right, I got y'all. So, we about to rock it out and move it right along right now. Yeah. Everybody say, New Breed! let's jump right.
But can you explain, like, what you were feeling when you were up there? Well, basically, I was just feeling that in the mood of God. You know, just any time, get up before people on stage and whatnot, and ministry. A lot of people get it, they don't train them, but ministry, first and foremost, it's just I let go and I let God. So basically, it's just feeling over you. Right? I get the feeling down all over. So it comes out of my mood and my belief and my expression. The lyrics and the beauty. That's what I'm doing. So those go to you, you understand? So, what would you say to a young boy who, or a young female who's out there trying to make it, a new beginning, trying to represent that? What would you say to them? Pretty great thing to hear with you. I would say, first of all, I commend you if that's what your goal is, if that's what your dream is, to do this for God. You would praise your foremost on the right side because you would give it in your gift and your talent. A lot of people lean on their own self. Keep your spirit first, over self, and go for it. You got my prayers, my blessings. We on the same page, we on the same front line, winning these souls, so that's what I was saying. Yeah. So you heard it, this entire verse was ICAD9.com. Who can you watch? I see what? Any man? I see what? No, no. That's right. Don't know where my life takes me. There is no path that I can see. Please take these chains and cover me. Open my eyes and let me see. If I really knew, I would go back to her. This is Ty Burks with Cassie Indy Duck Red. I need you back.